So, MX, you're probably wondering, what is it? Now, we're going to dive into this brand new technology inside of Mem, which is a new and popular note-taking application that's rising in the market. We're going to give you an overview of what they're doing in terms of their pricing, and now they come out of beta, what their plans are for the future. If you're new here, please do hit subscribe. It'd be great to have you. We chat all things productivity software. My name is Francesco, and let's dive into today's video. So, as I was saying, Mem X is this brand new technology that's inside of this note-taking application called Mem. Now, Mem launched about sort of a year and a half ago in beta. And essentially what they've done recently, if they come out of their beta and they're offering Mem to the world, and as you can imagine, they've removed that beta free pricing. And of course, with every beta exit, there's that nervous nature of like, how much is it gonna be now I'm out of beta? And it's particularly stressful because you've got a note-taking application that you may have already poured a lot of time and effort into building your notes app. But the good news is they've got three pricing plans and one of them is free. That's a good news. The good thing about the free pricing plan is it doesn't really change anything you've been doing inside of the beta, but it actually enhances it a little step further. So you can take unlimited notes, unlimited templates, unlimited devices, etc. All the stuff you'd expect inside of a paid account, but you get it for free, which is good. But they're actually upgrading your 8 megabyte upload limit of files to 25 meg, which isn't bad, and now capping your total account storage to 5 gigabytes overall. So obviously, you know, I guess for the sort of basic note taker, there's not really much need to upgrade unless you say went over that file storage limit. But there is now two more pricing plans, Mem X and Mem X for Teams. Now, Mem X is designed to basically upgrade that sort of storage limit to 100 gigabytes. However, it's introducing something called a Mem X technology. I'll come to it in a moment. It's priced at $10 per month, which I think is not too bad. Like it's at the sort of reasonably end of the premium pricing, but not fully premium, especially because you're getting an app that has some capabilities of Roam and Obsidian, but also the relaxing and easy nature of apps like Evernote and Notion. And they also have Mem X for Teams, which is priced at $15 per user per month. Now, you're probably wondering, what is this Mem X thing you're talking about, Francesco? And it's basically an artificial intelligence technology which augments your notes and knowledge. And it's quite a cool experience. I have used it in one element. There's two elements of it at the moment. But I've talked about this a little bit. I do have faith in this application actually being quite a popular one in the market just for its difference in the way that they're approaching things. So the two ways that you can use Mem X and this artificial intelligence tech is similar Mems at the moment. It's something that I've used, and basically what it does is it scans through all of your notes using the artificial intelligence, and it picks notes that are similar to the notes that you're writing right now, which gives you a bit of like organization around what could be helpful to put side by side with the existing note you're using. And also it gives you an idea of the context around each of the notes that you create. So for example, I think I was writing a sort of meeting to myself and I noticed it started referencing like a meeting that I had 2 weeks ago that also mentioned something that I was typing about. So it actually was able to sort of contextualize that, but also provide me potentially useful references. And they're going that sort of step further and building that out, making it better, which is pretty cool. The other part of the experience I haven't tried yet is a smart search. In a recent update, they actually introduced where Mem was going to reference facts inside of your Mem account, understanding what are facts and what aren't. And basically what they've done with that technology is now produced that inside of a search engine. Now, to be honest, if you want my opinion, I don't think the search is going to be that valuable to people. I don't know whether people, unless you're using like voice, where they're searching things inside of your account, like in a more of a natural language way, like for example, where have I stored this, or where, what day of the week did I have this meeting? I'm not sure people type like that in note-takers applications, so I don't know whether it's become that useful. But at the same time, it's a really cool feature and a good example of how the artificial intelligence has been built inside of the application. So I'm really excited to see whether that sort of spans out into something else. But they're my early thoughts on Mem X. Its technology is really a fairly early days, but I think that this application has more legs than a lot of the other note takers in the market, purely because it's thinking of that more artificial intelligence inside the market. Whereas I think a lot of the other applications are really focusing on the manual aspects. Obsidian, Rome, Evernote are looking at it, but as you can imagine, very static. Same with Notion. They're not really looking at that sort of ways that relationships are built, ways that notes are connecting together, and a greater scheme of things. Now, obviously, it's well worth looking at the security elements and whether you're happy with something like this. I always recommend that with note-taking applications. But for me, I think this looks like a really interesting approach to note-taking, at least in the next 5 years. So that was Mem X. Hopefully you learned a little bit more about it and hopefully gave you a bit more context to what Mem are working on at the moment and some of their pricing additions. I think the great improvement of the free plan is super news. Someone that has used the Mem beta for quite a while, I think this application's going from strength to strength, and I think it's going to be an exciting year for them for sure. Anyway, folks, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please do subscribe if you liked this video. Check out Bento, our brand new iPhone application, which helps you to narrow down your tasks. And I will talk to you all very soon. Anyway, folks, cheerio.